For as long as I can remember, I'd been waiting for my parents to die. And there they were. Dead. Florence? Florence! I'm pouring my guts out and you fall asleep?
I did. How does that make you feel?
Dear God, thank you for this time with my lovely sister and her off-again, on-again boyfriend. You really should look into making an honest woman out of her.
I'm not taking relationship advice from a beige earthworm.
Open the door!
I told myself for the longest time you were actually gonna grow up. I hate your guts.
Yeah, what else is new?
I'm pregnant.
Isabel, I want to have this baby.
If we're gonna have a family of our own, I'd like to see you reconnect with the one you've got.
You don't know what you're asking.
After my parents died, my sister escaped with third-degree burns on over 80% of her body.
And who have we here?
This is Isabel, my girlfriend.
Emma, where's Pearl?
She takes her meals in her room.
Why is that?
Because I find it hard to hold my food down while looking at her.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
Serve the Lord with fear.
We have to go, now.
But what about Pearl? I can't leave unless I've made up with her.
Sit back, relax, and watch a true vessel of God do his work. She's a bad girl. She's a very bad